Don't forget, no, this is something I should tell you. 11 o'clock in the morning after Lightning Bolt played at all tomorrow's parties, they were out playing outside their chalet, and there are pictures of this on our website, www.bbc.co.uk, and also a diary of the team's experiences at Camber Sands as well. But now we're very pleased to welcome to Maida Vale for the first time, but hopefully not the last. This is Lightning Bolt.
Thank you. I feel like I'm on a little kid show or something. Captain Kangaroo's Rock Festival. The songs they are. This is our Fraggle Rock Cowboy song. It's called Throw George Bush in a Pit, Cover Him with Boiling Oil. That's what it's called.
You're doing very well.
Very well. So are there ghosts of legendary people in this room? Ghosts? We've been looking for ghosts in England, but we went to a cemetery. It was full of beer cans. No, two beer cans. Now it's full of pistachio nuts. We littered. Thanks.
Well, I'll tell you what, boys and girls, we've had some amazing nights down here at Maida Vale and hope to have more, but seldom have been more amazing than this. This has been Lightning Bolt for the last 35 minutes or so. Thanks to them and to Eraserata for their contribution to this extraordinary night. And here's an email that kind of says it all, actually. It says, we're tuned in and bolted down and ready for some lightning. Can't wait to hear them rip. This is from Brendan and Ania in Poznan in Poland. And I'm sure you've not been at all disappointed.